This is Gigi. Gigi is a female American Kestrel. American Kestrels are one of a few raptors here in the United States. You can tell the difference between male and female just by looking at them. The female has these kind of brown, rust-colored, and black tiger-striped wings and tail, where our male will have blue wings and a red tail with a black stripe at the very bottom of it. Kestrels are one of my very favorite species. They are the smallest falcon found in the United States. So she is full size. She's 3 years old. She's not going to get any larger than this. But they can really pack a punch. These guys will go after lots and lots of other animals. I know, very exciting, such as mice, voles, moles, small rats, garter snakes, or other small snakes, frogs, toads, lizards. But their nickname is Sparrow Hawk for a good reason. Kestrels and other falcons are very, very good at hunting birds. They're a specialist. They're very streamlined. You can see that she, well, now she's going to get really fluffy. There we go. Very streamlined, that long tail, those very pointed wings, so they can dive very, very quickly through the air. Be able to maneuver themselves aerodynamically through the air to chase their prey. Falcons, too, tend to have a dark patch or a dark stripe under their eye. Even the white deer falcon up in the Arctic Circle have a very pale stripe. Not all falcons will, but a lot of them that we see, especially here in Colorado, will. And that's called a malar stripe, or the mustache mark. Helps to keep the sun out of their eyes while they're hunting. A lot of times people confuse hawks and falcons, and one thing that will help you is that hawks look really serious. Their superorbital ridge, their eyebrow hangs over their eyes like a hat. Falcons look very surprised. So hawk hat, falcon baseball player. Falcons also have those long pointed wings, really big dark eyes, short wide beak, and long skinny toes. Hawks tend to be opposite. Rounded wings, rounded tail, short fat toes, long skinny beak. So this is our American Kestrel, Gigi.